Yeah, in the cluster of excellence, we have the problem that hearing impairment is a big social problem in our daily life, and we would like to encounter it by a better diagnostics. So we would like to find out exactly what are the conditions, what are the factors, what are the reasons for hearing impairment, and build on this theory and on the experiments that we do there. In the second area, we want to build better hearing devices, both implantable hearing devices, so at different stages of the auditory system, centrally, but also more peripherally, and also better acoustic hearing aids. And the combination of electric and acoustics, and also the combination of the intelligent stimulation on the one hand, and the intelligent signal processing of the acoustical environment. That is one of the challenges in this research area. In the third area, we would like to also transmit the knowledge from hearing and from better hearing devices to the daily life experience, because even in normal listening conditions, normal listeners, especially with elder people, have problems in understanding speech in a very difficult environment. So we concentrate on assistive listening devices that help to understand speech in complex environments, and also concentrate on the interaction between any devices that help us in listening and the user. So our goal is the hearing for all, that is, build on a better model-based diagnostics, build better devices, and also transfer this knowledge to everyday conditions. So one integral part of the envisaged cluster of excellence, Hearing for All, is the Joint Research Academy, where we do not only want to support the researchers, young researchers, during their PhD, but also during their postdoc phase and further on to gain their first professorship position. So it's a tailored career support from the very initial stages of a young researcher's to the more mature state where they can come into a professorship. And we have already quite a good history of very excellent candidates that came out of our graduate schools and are now at a prestigious professorship positions. But we would like to build on that because there's a high demand of scientists in this area. The industry also wants highly qualified engineers and physicists and medical doctors from our Auditory Valley network, and we would like to support the young researchers to do their career steps. So we are very convinced that we have good chances to win the competition, because in the area of implantable hearing devices, Hannover is the world leading center for implanting hearing devices, namely cochlear implants for bilaterally deaf persons, and also implantable hearing aids. Whereas Oldenburg has a very high record, is world leading in developing hearing aids, conventional hearing aids, and helping together with the industry to build better hearing devices that incorporate intelligent signal processing. With respect to the cooperation between Oldenburg and Hannover, we think that these both sites are fitting very well together, because we have the fundamental research in Oldenburg, we have the clinical research and the technical research in Hannover. And we have again the conventional hearing aids and the acoustics in Oldenburg, whereas we have the implantable hearing aids in Hannover. And so these competencies, they fit very well with each other, and together we form the so-called Auditory Valley cluster together with some companies in this area. And we are convinced that this is a very good background to enable us to win this competition.